I think he can hear you, Ray.
Don't move. It won't hurt you.